Next, the Liskov substitution principle. Objects should be replaceable with instances of their subtypes. What does that mean?
So for me, it's like if one of your implementations does not implement anything or it causes a fatal error, a crash.
So without breaking the system. Well, let's say you have a protocol service and you have a function load and you pass a service. If you check here, guard let my service equals service as my service, which is a specific type. And if it's not, you do like a fatal error, which crashes the app. So this interface is saying, I accept any service, but internally it says, no, I only accept a my service subtype. And this is problematic because you have problems at runtime. Another problem is if you have like two methods here, like start and stop, for example, and your my service implementation can only start, but it cannot stop. So the stop implementation, let's say you do a fatal error, cannot stop. That's also a problem in runtime, because even if this function accepts it, if it calls stop, you're going to have a runtime error if you pass a my service instance. So you're not actually a subtype of service, because every service should be able to handle the message stop and the message start. So any type that does not handle something that is exposed in the interface is a violation of the Liskov substitution principle.